Inside the living conch shell is a mollusk or a kind of soft sea snail. Conchs use a foot or a horn to drag themselves on the seafloor.